And welcome everybody tonight, MSM Productions. Today I'm here with you with another Trails in the Sky Legend of Heroes. I don't really 100% remember what happened last time, just that we were here and something about the drawbridge. I think we're supposed to be going into the hotel. I do believe is where we're supposed to be. So that's the first thing I'm going to do. Okay. Talk. Room is on the topmost floor. Okay. No elevator. Guess it doesn't matter. My controller's a little dusty. Wow, it's enormous. I'm sure it is. Is that a balcony? There's a bedroom. And this is just the bedroom. What's the other way? Not only the top floor, but an all-out suite. I would surely hope so. Oh no, Alex has messaged me. Yep. Oh, yeah, yeah, balcony. Good, I'm happy it has a balcony. I always love having a balcony. So I don't know what it did to my leg, but it is hurting today. And, yeah. So me and Alex lately have been, working on a project, a little secret project. I'm not going to really get into what it is, but it has definitely taken up a lot more of my time than normal, which is still fine. It isn't that big of a deal. It's not bad or anything. It's just more time than I thought it would end up being. I need to move that over. And I need to remember when I need to do this. November. Okay, so let's see. Oh. But this is my room, not yours. Okay, my wife started back up her movie, so I guess I will keep going. Yeah, you're in my room. I should be asking you that. Weird looking head. Yeah, I agree. At least a unique or something. Yeah. Still don't care. Nephew of the Queen, apparently. Who? Granted the title of Duke by Her Majesty herself. I still don't care. Duke Dunan. Dunan, yeah, Dunan.
Thank you.
hopefully it's just a joke because we don't care still. Got personal butler. Next in line, huh? Wouldn't their own children be next in line? Bruised my arm today shooting a bow, and I'm just now realizing it's bruised. That hurts. I touched it, had an itch on it. Touched it, should not have touched it. Now it hurts. Well, I guess I don't get a balcony. I mean, I could have used the mirror, I promise. Absolutely could have. Didn't even get to have any enjoyment of my room. I wanna know what's in the other room. Yeah, kind of. On the basement floor? So I don't even get a window now. So I go from top floor to basement. At least this is a seaside hotel, so I guess there might be a window. You might get some view of the ocean. Honestly, I wouldn't mind that at all, basement. room with the ocean view would still be fine with me. Honestly. So let's go down there. I didn't even know there was a basement here. Should check the other ones. No window, just a fireplace. I love the window. I swear I had a water here earlier, and I guess I don't now. I guess I drink it. Oh, Dorothy's gone now. Okay. I could believe it too. Eventually all the conversation will end and I could talk while I explore. Oh, so she has no children. Okay. Just too big. It sounds like we're going to get tied up in it anyway. Ooh, yay. Free food, my favorite. Food. Ooh. Ain't this the orphanage? Oh no. no. That's not good. Come on. I want to go see the fire. Should be this way. Let's stop out the guild before we head out. Yeah, they probably do, honestly. So. Stop the guards, that's fine. Oh, there is a sign there. I'm just blind. What me and Alex is working on is a fun little project that we're hoping takes off pretty good for us. Just a good little thing that's taken up a good bit of time. Lots of interesting things to learn and go about. But it's definitely keeping us a little busy. Alex is doing pretty good at keeping up on the streaming, but I'm kind of getting behind on my recordings, which, I mean, it's my fault. I really should be doing this more often anyway. So that's fine, but at the same time, I've also been playing, replaying all the old Pokemon games. I've been playing Pokemon Crystal recently. So, it's just one of those things. I've been playing it to, really kind of replay it. Was doing good, and then I made one mistake, and then I realized the team I want to build, I can't build because it's not possible, and just one thing after another, so. Got it. Head to the orphanage. Apparently I already did that one, so. Oh. Okay. Run! To the orphanage! Wasn't there a mission for this area? Where's that? This right here, I think, is the only one I could actually do. I lost my orbital gun for a time. Castaway. I think I dropped it when I was attacked by a monster along the way. If you happen to find it, please bring it back. So, question. Is that where I'm at now? the Royal Academy. Oh, reminds me of Locke's Quest music already. Yep. All right, so let's look around. Yeah. Yeah, that ain't normal. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it is terrible. So I wonder how their house is actually doing now that nobody's there taking care of it. I don't know why I had to go wee. Just had to. So they are in the inn here. Guess let's talk to them. Stairs in the big room. Okay. I guess that would be this room. Ooh, sweet treats. Yeah. Ugh. Kind of am wondering who it would be. I feel like the kid may be involved. Not that he did it, but like someone is mad at him or something. Or maybe somebody doesn't like the fact that they're orphans. What if it's the Duke? I mean, he is kind of mean, so I see him absolutely doing it. Okay. I mean, we could fix that if you would feel better if they weren't, but I doubt it. Yeah, it's gonna definitely take a lot. Yeah, it will also be phenomenal. No, what is Alex sending me links to? Oh. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that will be something to look at later. No real concern about that, though. Now, why is everything messaging me? Yeah, it was a shock. Texting my sister. Ah, she's talking about Kibbles, my big white cat. Saying that she's a secretly a ninja when we're not looking. I'm like, she's lucky to make it on the bed. She's like, oh, she's got us full. Oh, no, she leaves an imprint on the bed when she lays there. She's laying there now. She is leaving an imprint. So, what do we think of the situation? Well, yeah, I kind of feel like you should have served it. Take the villa for now. Campus festival, huh? Yep. Let's go figure out who it is. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I really thought she would have been an orphan, or at least from the orphanage. This entire episode has been nothing but talking. two. Yeah. All right, well, through all of this talking, once this is over, I'll go ahead and call this episode. So I'm gonna go ahead and call this episode. I know it's been nothing but talking for the most part, but we're gonna pick this up and keep going. And until then, I hope y'all have all enjoyed this, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.